Online classes might be difficult for some individuals. It could be the little network connection or some unavoidable issues that have to be attended to right away. These kind of situations are the kinds that education is trying to overcome for the amelioration of student schooling experience. Just do some clicking like any other applications, installations, and there you go. Now let's say you have the same methods that you have to attend to right when you are having class. You can just click in this PDPR section there and you find a list of recordings of online classes that your teachers uploaded for you to watch. And can some things happen? You can also find your timetable and the exit ticket button for the exit ticket SPP link, so you don't have to scroll up through a bunch of unnecessary messages to search for a single link. There is also a section for you to learn more about the students in session, about the attendance, about the achievements. You can also interact with everyone around the whole school anonymously. You can answer questions, educational ones, or anything that involves the schools. There's gonna be somebody that will answer your questions. And for the students itself, they can know a lot more information in this section.